Hello and welcome to another tutorial. I will show you here what you will learn. That's right, exploding walls. It is quite amazing indeed. So let's get going. I just made a simple room here to start with and I player start. The first thing I'm going to do is create the wall we want to explode. So just use the block tool and create that there. Now I'm using the clipping tool here to cut out the part of the wall that I want to edit. Then I select that and I continue using the clipping tool and cut out a nice destroyed shape. I'm just doing this really simple here. I will probably make another tutorial on that time where I go through much more advanced techniques of making destroyed walls. So, here we have our final shape. I'm just going to get a different texture so we can distinguish between the thing that we are going to destroy and the actual wall. Now, I'll select this center part and press Ctrl T to tie it to an entity. I'm going to make it into a funk underscore breakable. And then I press Apply there. The prop data, you can change the prop data if you like. These are like presets that they have, but I want to have more precision, so I'm going to do it by myself. I'm going to set the material type to cinder block and change the strength to 100. That's basically how much health it has. The Gibbs direction, you can change that to whatever you like. If you use precise Gibb dir there, you have to change the precise Gibb dir settings under there. There are some flags, but you should be able to figure those out. I'm not going to use any of them. And then I'm going to make these on the side into funk details. So select them, press Ctrl T, make it funk detail and apply that. That is because we don't want the engine to take this into consideration when compiling the visibility of the map, because there are advanced shapes that it will have trouble working with. Now we're going to make the explosion entity, environment or env underscore explosion. So just place that there on the ground, and then press Alt Enter to go into its properties. I'm going to give this a name. You can give it any name. I'm going to call this explosion. The magnitude, I'm going to keep that at 100. And then there are a bunch of flags there also. They're all self-explanatory. Now I'm going to set up the trigger that will trigger the explosion. So I'm going to create another wall here and use the tools/tools/trigger texture. Just filter for trigger and you will get that in the texture browser. And then press Ctrl T. And it's going to be a trigger underscore once. Go to the outputs tab, add a new one. My output named on trigger, target entities named explosion, via this input explode. And there we have it. Now I'm just going to compile this map and we'll see how it looks. Alright, so here we have it. Walk into the trigger and it explodes. And that's it. You should rate, comment and subscribe. And also if you have any tutorial requests, any tutorials you'd like to see me make, give me a comment or send me a PM or something and I'll add it to the request list. Yeah, that's about it. Have a nice day.